Breakfast will kick off for Roselle. It's a short kick, hard line, first and 10. And that toss. Low snap. And the quarterback will fall on top of it, keeping position. Flag on the play as the pass falls incomplete. The punt takes a bouncer too. First and 10 for Roselle, ball at the 21. Handoff inside right, goes for about 2 yards. Pitch goes right. He attempts to hurdle the defender. Fumble on the play. Quarterback keeper, Steve. We have some early motion. Hand off inside, fourth down. We have a timeout. That's number one, Thomas Donaway, who avoids pressure and completes the pass for a Manalapan touchdown. Try. Indication is that it's kickoff return to about the 34-yard line. Roselle will take over there. Fumble on the play. It appears that Roselle. Give me a pre-snap. That carry goes left side. Inside sweep, and it's a fumble by the ball's on the ground again, and it gets turned over. It will be second and five for Rozelle. Ball to 31. Pre-snap penalty here. We'll see who. Second and 11. That's number one, Thomas Donaway. That pitch goes left for a gain of about a yard or two. And that punt takes a favorable 45-yard line. And that play goes. Green pass left. It appears an Alpine will punt. And I am quickly proven wrong as he takes it up the middle. That pass complete left side to number 20, Paul Mary. Timed out on the field. Call. First and 10 for Rozelle at the 47. Low snap as the ball gets. Toss right is fumbled by Rozelle. Rozelle elects the punt, and it's down inside. Green pass left side. That's number one, Thomas. carry up the middle of Deuce for about a yard. .53 to go. Flag on the play. Roselle opts to punt, and first and 10 for the Braves. That carry goes to number 20, Nick Paul. Number 20, Nick Palmieri on the carry, and he gains a slew of yards down inside the 30 on the other side of the field. It's a first and 10 Manalapan at the... Hand off inside to number 20. Hang on to your hats.
Hold on.
Default. Another fumble on the snap here. Carry at the middle goes for a... And that keeper picks up a bunch of yards. And it's good. Number 92, Nick Morrow, carries it in. Kickoff return, there's a fight. Hand up at the middle. Yeah, the fans for coming out and enduring the conditions as well. We want to thank the officials and the coaches for all of their hard work and time put in. Thank you everybody for coming out to Berkeley today. We hope you had a great time. Get home safe, please, and enjoy the rest of your Sunday afternoon. Thanks for joining us. Up next, we will have Freehold taking on Neptune in our final contest of the day. Let's hear one more time. Congratulations to the Braves of Manalapan as they move on in the U-10 playoffs.